New tonight, a 25-year-old man is in critical condition following a car crash in Tiverton. That victim was med-flighted to Rhode Island Hospital. Tiverton police say they were first called to a rollover on Stone Church Road around Sylvia Road tonight around 6:20. The passenger, a 27-year-old, also has minor injuries. Police found that car in the woods. This remains a very active investigation tonight.